Here in the newscast, for the first time ever, there's been a major collision in space. Happened about 500 miles above Siberia Tuesday. Two communication satellites, one American, one Russian, collided, unleashing a cloud of debris. Now, NASA says that there is no direct threat to the space station.